Hello, Adderex3 here, and we're going to be playing some Clash of Clans. we'll be doing this dumb build. So, let's get right to it. So, number one, let's build our crossbow, get that thing shooting. Nope. There we go. Okay. Build that. Build the Slayer as active. Oh boy. Let's get that turret. Oof. We're not done yet. We haven't learned our lesson yet. You know what? It might be safe to say I'm not going to win this one. But we'll see. And get some more damage on that turret right away. Oh boy. Could have gone better. Just so many little dudes.
The strategy can't really handle like mass swarms, so.
Alright.
We lost one. We can do another one. That's cool.
This looks like a slightly better start. And then because I got the thingamajigger right here. Early zap. I see you, zap. I see you, zap. Oh, this is hilarious. Zap. So let's apply some of that. Oh man, more swarms. He does not attack me. He's fast enough. It's okay. He swarms though. Thank you. See, you know, there's some games where it just turns into an awesome game, tower defense game, and there's other games where that is not the case. It just has so many swarm units that I can't really properly deal with. Yep, that's another loss. That's okay. I've made this work before. I'm not even bother. There's so many swarm units. I almost feel like I need a second fireball, or maybe I should use that bad bomb tower to defend against that. I don't know. You can't be prepared for every possible outcome. This is just how it is. You know what? Let's go all the way. Let's use the bomb turret. And I'll use the cannon too. Only buildings. We're not gonna send armies.